This is the Hipster Fencer. He fences saber. You probably haven't heard of it. His look is pretty unique. It's kind of big in Europe, but it's pretty underground here in the US. You can't find moves like this in a book, so he doesn't read them. Sources are so mainstream. He came here to smoke you, and then to smoke his vape. He's unique, one of a kind. He stands out from the crowd. His style sets him apart, and no one else is quite like him.